About this project, and at the time Stephen was in London, but But 2 days later, he was scheduled to come into Korea for some other projects. So fortunately, I had the opportunity to meet with him in person. And at the time, we didn't have a translated script, so I told him to read Murakami's original short story. And when we met to talk about this character of Ben, he told me that he thinks that inside Ben, as the basis of this character, is emptiness, and that he's very much familiar with this sense of emptiness, because he spent years as a struggling actor and sort of all of a sudden gained all this fame, money, and power, and that made him feel very empty inside, and he kind of went through an existential crisis from it. And while listening to him talk about this, I realized that Steven not only logically understood this character, but very much viscerally and with his body really understood this character. And I thought that the character of Ben, who I didn't even fully understand, was right in front of my eyes.